Welcome to Green Spaces, the show that explores the city of Riverside's many parks. I'm your host, Erica Green, and today we're going to visit a small jewel of a park set in Riverside's historic Casablanca neighborhood, proudly named after a Riverside hero. The genesis of Villegas Park began in 1941 when the city received land from private landowners for the creation of the park. Two other land acquisitions followed to complete the 17.5-acre park we see today. In the heart of historic Casablanca, the city has added numerous amenities to the park over the years, including two lighted ball fields, a basketball court, a soccer field, a swimming pool, a community center with gym and boxing facilities, a playground and childcare facility, and a performance stage. But what's so unique about Villegas Park is not the amenities it offers, but who it is named for. Staff Sergeant Ismael Villegas, U.S. Army. Villegas was born and raised here in Casablanca. He joined the Army Infantry in 1944 during World War II and was assigned to the Pacific Front against the Japanese. In March of 1945, his squad was engaged in combat in the Philippines. As a squad leader, he was ordered to take a hill held by the Japanese. The unit was met with heavy machine gun and rifle fire. On his own initiative, Villegas attacked and took five enemy foxholes, one by one. He was killed when he attacked a sixth. He was 20 years old. In October 1945, President Harry S. Truman posthumously awarded the Medal of Honor to Villegas' family for his heroism. Originally buried at Olivewood Cemetery, Villegas was disinterred and reburied at the Riverside National Cemetery when it opened in 1978. He was the first to be buried there. We celebrate his memory every day in Riverside when people enjoy this wonderful park dedicated to him. I'm Erica Green, reminding you to get out and enjoy all of Riverside's parks.